h prime of x is going to be equal to 1 over this whole quantity, so x plus the square root of x squared minus 1. Oops. Times 1 plus, so the derivative of what's inside, and then this is 1, actually this is 2, 2x over square root of x squared minus 1, this should be 2. So these cancel out. And what we end up with here is one over x plus square root of x squared minus 1 times square root of x squared minus 1 plus x over the square root of x squared minus 1, which simplifies down to 1 over square root of x squared minus 1. All right, that's it.